What a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. According to what we've been told, this is how it looks. It's 4-3-3.
Yeah, Peter, you can look at this formation 1 minute and think that it is 4-3-3, and the next time you check, it'll be 4-5-1. And it's all to do with whether you've got the ball or not, and the wider attacking players being asked to apply defensive discipline too. When it does turn to a 5 across midfield, then the shape of this team takes on a much tidier, compact defensive look.
They've got on the way here pretty promptly. He goes long. To base. Tries to get it forward quickly. It's been intercepted, and we've come to nothing. Keeper goes long. Chip through. He's made sure that that won't get through. Gets it upfield.
Genk have opted to really stretch the game now.
Yeah, that's pretty evident, but what's they thinking?
It looks as if the opposition are happy to defend the width of the 18-yard box, trying to remove that compactness.
Looks to thread it through. Here's a corner.
Can only get better. This, we haven't seen a shot yet. I'm hoping that when we do, it'll spark a whole series of them, because it needs livening up.
And it's hoisted clear. Aimed low and direct. Averted for now. Plays it out to the wing. Tries to stroke it through. Played into space out wide. Plenty waiting in the middle. Time to deliver. Got a throw in. And he's there to cut it out. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Well, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Pushes it out wide. A real chance to break.
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving.
For half-time. Both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Well, this has proved a very frustrating day so far, especially for the strikers. Nothing has been created for them. I think the service has been extremely poor.
So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. Underway.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
It's being played forward. Out to the left it goes. Was very necessary. Forward it goes. And here's the chance to counter. He's made certain that won't get through. He's got options out wide. Nicely controlled. That's a pop! To safety. Okay, and it is a goal kick. Hoists it high. Direct. Take by the keeper, he's read that well. Quick ball forward. Back to the keeper. Keeper's got good distance on that. Forward it goes. Cuts it out. To the keeper and go again. Tries to get it forward quickly. Genk go in search of their winner. Over to the left. Lobs it in gently.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
So, the manager making the last of his changes.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. I think that's happened in this case.
Long and direct. And It's got through. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. He just whacks it away.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Very necessary. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Genk merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot.
90 minutes up, and we will be back for extra time.
Yeah, neither side has anything to show for some splendid effort, and they certainly aren't showing any signs of easing off, so we remain up.